Hey, Ian. I'm about to do flex, but we can't do party of four.
Oh, sorry. I ruined it for you guys.
No. We weren't doing flex. We were just doing normal before anyway, but I figured...
Sure, you can do three or you can do five, and you get four.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know why they don't let four. It seems strange. I think they should turn solo queue just to regular with no duo, and then just have flex be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
That would make too much sense.
See, this is where I get punished. Autofill activated, even though I just played support.
Yep. That's what you get for trading.
It's gonna be a huge demo, probably, but,
That's you.
Thank you. I guess? Where's Les Gu? I keep expecting to see him on 20. He's done with school. Or is he not done with school?
Yeah. Good question.
I thought he finished his finals.
Yeah, I thought he. I mean, earlier he said he was going to practice CSing or something.
Busy.
So where are you guys going to land party next week? Is it up in the Bay Area or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mickey's up here and then Chris is flying in.
Oh, okay. So Mickey's like, is his parents around there still and stuff?
Yeah, his parents live in Burlingame.
Gotcha.
Hey, Bango. Kapuski just went live. One random, and it's with me.
Wait for you to be better.
Well, at least I got to see her once.
I feel like I've seen Lisa every single game.
Mm-hmm.
She's been like a Lisa.
Certainly in one, and then Serge's first attempt at a game got rage quit because somebody banned Lisa and the guy wanted to play.
Yeah, I didn't realize he was so like popular, strong, whatever, you know.
Yeah.
He was definitely the most dangerous in our game, I guess. Although he was falling off a little at the end. I guess that's what he does.
Yeah, I mean, he's very dominating early.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna be out.
Sorry.
To the briny deep!
The fish man.
I fucking hate the fish. Fucking hate the fish.
No cure for fools.
Anybody else want fans? Mm. No big. Alright.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Say he said Alawi is tough, but probably not as much against.
Oof. Yeah, I guess I should ban Alawi.
Yeah, I had a hard time versus Alawi, actually.
What
does
changed
she,
the major
she heals? Does she heal when her wall tentacles hit?
When any of her tentacles hits a champion, she gets a percentage of her health.
Yeah, she was paying the... Like, I didn't do terrible versus her, but it was just kind of like she had me shoved in, mostly. I couldn't really duel her. It was hard to dodge her little grab move, because I was so fat.
Who are you going Ian?
I don't know yet. I don't know, probably Orianna or Corki or Brand or Syndra or something. I don't know.
Either way, it's likely to be. I guess Corki's
one of the League of Legends champs, basically.
One of the traditional League of Legends champs.
I like my R button. I kind of want to try Ahri.
Ooh, I like it.
Yeah, go for it.
I'm going to try this.
He's like an attractive Corki.
I'm not really an Ahri player, per se. But I want to be.
No!
Aww. Damn. You got screwed.
GP, it is
probably not a support.
Oh, is it not a support? Echo top? Kale top? Fuck. Alright. Do this then.
I'm pretty sure Echo. Well, I don't know. I have no fucking idea, to be honest with you.
Quinn is an ADC, huh?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
It's kind of weird.
Yeah, I'm not loving it.
Mike would.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's like he's with us in spirit.
Mike would just be laughing and bitching about how terrible she is.
She's not terrible. She's definitely good.
No, terrible to play against.
Yeah. She's a huge pain in the ass to play against top.
Yeah, I just can't remember the last time I saw her.
Yeah, no, Mordekai's jungle.
Whoa.
Kale and Echo TPGs.
So
Kale is top and Echo is mid.
Could be either or, I guess.
Either here. Yeah. Kale is painful for a GP. Alright, we'll see.
Oh man. Santa Brahm. Leveled up and ready to go.
Yeah, man. Checking my list.
Seriously.
Twice.
Oh my god, that fucking art is hilarious.
Like the Poro skin coat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The in-game graphics are pretty good too. I have the guard thing. Like I'm dashing along in my sleigh. My shield is an entire fireplace.
I don't even know how to skill Ahri.
Champinify, man.
Does it show skill order on this? Oh, it does, okay.
Yeah.
Highest one.
It's pretty much just Q, right?
Q-E-W.
You might do E first, but probably Q is.
Q-E-W. Oh, why do I max? Oh no, Q-W-E. Okay, so I go QEW, but then I max W second. Okay, got it. Dude, I'm playing a champ that I don't own the skin for. This is a rare occurrence.
Report worthy.
Whoa, what's everybody doing?
It's exciting down there, guys.
Wow, that costs a lot of mana. His shield is a chimney. Or no, it's a fireplace. Yeah, it's all fireplace. Oh, awesome. My god, that is awesome.
And then when I put up the shield, you know, the shield on, puts like a giant present with a bow over it.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
It's huge.
I want to play jungle so I can play Graves.
And then when I recall, I do this thing. Whip out my
Oh slain. Yeah. That's cool. Alright, so I got Echo Man. Don't you trust me?
They're mine now.
What guys are jungle? I don't believe I've ever seen that before.
Playtime's over.
I do hate playing against Ez.
No flash mid.
Ah, that's great.
Burn his TP.
Oh, come on.
You burn flash and TP.
Okay.
Hey, me, can you let Balto in?
I was gonna get some more.
Okay, I'm coming mid.
Okay. Ooh.
Ah.
Damn, he dodged that pretty good.
Yeah.
I didn't know he could just dash like that. I thought he had to have a target to dash. Guessing with Ahri is kind of hard.
Coming top.
He's pretty low. Hopefully, you can finish him off. That's what I'm talking about, Aaron.
Nice.
You're okay to do this by yourself, right?
Yeah.
I don't think Mordekaiser.
TP. How's him? Kale. Nice.
Charming people into the turret feels so good.
Not bad. Having been on the other end of it, it must.
Alright, I cannot see us with this fucking champion at all. Should be up like.
Don't hold back.
Not so automatically brings you both to the.
Oh, he's missing mid. Careful. It might be like.
No
Yeah. He's coming. Oh, watch out, dude.
Oh, everybody's down there.
Yep.
Damn it. Oh, crap. Get that guy.
Got him.
I'm coming too, but I'm gonna be a little late.
Oh, damn it.
Don't be late. Getting busy in here. I'm getting ahead of pods.
Mordecai's are probably just there. They put up a pink again. I'm missing
it.
Dude, we can't do this.
Mordekaiser's almost dead here. Didn't dragon. Mordekaiser's.
Oh. Where was he?
He was trying to do dragon.
Yeah, but where did he go? He flashed a wall?
He came up. He just went up into this red jungle. Oh, that one's going down.
Mordekaiser's down here.
Hmm.
Ah! Alright. You stop trying to do
okay, that. Okay, I'm going in on him.
Dueling Braum, not a strong button. Nice. Shall we? I shatter.
Actually, we can do dragon.
Yeah, I'll push. I'll push him in. All right, let's go. If you come closer to us. I'll get away from the wall. Let's go. Nice job.
Their tri-bush is warded, Aaron.
Okay.
Missing mid.
Playtime's over.
Oh no, he's back.
Is going here. Coming?
I'm coming yep. From bot.
Oh,
careful, Mordekaiser.
Oh, everybody's there. That's a good
There's more. More still here, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think he's gone, so.
I can go.
No. I just burned like everything.
Damn. My ulti just came up.
Sorry, yeah. I ran into the Mordekaiser in the bush. He's burning, Oh, jeez. Watch out for ulti. Alright, I'm going to buy. He's missing mid again, he's probably roaming.
I'm coming, coming, coming.
Missing mid, careful. Careful. Oh, okay, he's back mid.
Watch out.
His TP.
Can we get more,
Oh!
Damn it, can you get more?
Sorry, where?
No, I meant Karen. Yeah, not good. Let's have some real fun.
I don't think I can get there.
Nah, it was on the engage. We peeled off of Mord, and so Mord just went after me and...
Oh, nice.
I guess that's what you do with Quinn.
Travel.
I'm gonna come top.
Okay. I don't know what his ult is, but he just used it recently.
Okay. You don't gotta go crazy. It should be able to kill.
Yep. Oh god damn it. There you go.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe I died there. Can you cover my tower?
Yeah. More treasures here too.
Is that my
Quinn's ult? Coming to you guys again. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
Come on, get this fucker.
I didn't respect Vicky. Yeah, he's over here. You guys can just kill that Nautilus. Alright, we don't know where Mordekaiser is, so be careful. Is Kael's TP down, do you know?
Yeah, well, it was a... Pretty sure. Pretty all sure.
I can't believe I died to that fucking Ezreal ult.
He's about to get waxed, so.
Quinn's kind of getting off.
Ah. Nice, Aaron's gonna sneak the kill. An enemy has been slain. Planning a little close.
They're gonna get that first.
I'd like to do dragon.
Yeah, we can do it.
Come back and buy. Well, I'm almost.
Oh. Gotcha. I can shove this dude in pretty much at will. So.
Quinn's going. Mord's going to dragon. Or he's going to you.
Alright, I just chunk out the guy. Let's go for Mord. I'm gonna collapse. Oh god. fuck him up. Okay, you don't even need me. Oh, we might be able to just take his tower mid if you come, because I chunked him out super bad.
Okay. Come in.
And then we'll get dragged. Kale maybe's around?
No, I just killed Kale. Quinn and Kale. Quinn and I just killed Kale.
Nice, okay. Now we grab the turret. Or sorry, now we grab the...
Dragon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got ult 5, but no TP. So I can clear that.
If they stick around, you can go for the kill too. Alright, I'm going to help him.
Yep. Oh. I'm just definitely collapse on that giant.
I'm going.
No TP. Still.
Now let's push this out.
Yeah, I gotta go mid.
I got mid. Or unless you wanna collapse with me.
Something just popped up right there. That means, someone's in that bush. Yeah, let's.
We should be able to see.
He's got vision on me.
Mm-hmm. So. Oh, come on, man.
Alright. Let's push this in real quick.
Nice. Okay. Let me kill it.
They should all be back up, so.
Yeah, Karamay becoming mid.
Okay. I'm pretty decently strong this game.
I'll help you mid and you can come get blue.
Okay.
My ulti's up.
Oh, I'm gonna go for them.
Nice.
Oh, you already got him.
Nice. Played.
I saw Kale down there.
Oh, what the? Where did blue go?
Is it Quinn taking?
I don't know if that was necessary.
Grab the red. Yeah, we should go get those guys.
Yeah. I'm gonna actually come top for Mordekaiser if he sticks around. You think he's... Okay. You don't have to like commit super hard to him, Surge. Cause I'll kill him.
I'm trying to get the fuck away from him, actually.
I'll kill as long as I have.
It looks like your blue is up now.
Oh, they're TPing here. Balls. God damn. Alright. Careful. I didn't realize every single attack slowed. That's obnoxious.
I think Echo's gonna get it this
time. Fuck, when we get all those kills, we need to like... They're just pushing so far up, even though if they're suiciding, it's like we gotta get some... Some more turrets.
That's on the field of three.
He's dead. Just barrel him once, maybe? Yeah, never mind. Oh, you got baited? No, you're fine.
Yeah. Oh! Because of the ult, I didn't do any damage, even though I hit him. That's rude.
Alright. We should start warding a Baron, because if they're basically giving us... Like, if they keep suiciding like this, we should be able to pick one up.
Don't hold back. I need to go back. I got 4,000 gold.
That's kind of a lot.
That's a little bit.
That's a bit. That's too much.
Oh. We're coming bot, we're coming bot.
Wow, gosh.
Let's just push mid. Our bot. Me and Surge can push bot. You guys can cover the other lanes.
Okay.
I got TP too, so. God damn the morgue.
Alright, I did check them out. Pretty good there. Damn, our range actually feels pretty fucking good.
Help. Come in.
Shit. I'm gonna look to.
No.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, fuck.
You can only hope to contain him.
We can make a play on drag now and
No, I got it, yeah.
Go push out mid, Sergi. Let's just push mid first. Safety first. Yeah, see, because they're already coming up on you. He's trying to go for you. Oh my god, this res is fucking crazy.
Come on.
Oh. My angle.
More below you. They got a ward in there.
I charmed him.
Oh, I can go over the wall and get that guy.
Yeah, you guys can collapse. I'm gonna go mid. Echo's probably somewhere in that jungle around there.
Nice.
Kale might just be on the split push plan, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna run up there.
It doesn't take me a year and a half.
Careful, you guys only have a. Well, I guess it's 3-2. You guys are probably fine. I know what they desire.
There you go. Let's go. I'm out.
Coming up.
Yep. What I came for?
No. Ari's hella fucking fun.
I think we almost have the game gig over here.
I've never played a champion this mobile before. Like, all my mages are like control mages, you know?
Yeah.
The blue's up. If you would like it.
Yeah. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna burst it down. Don't touch it. Did I get it? Wait.
What the hell happened? I didn't get it.
Someone must have stolen it from over the wall, maybe? Wait. Yeah, I don't have it. I hit that thing super hard, too.
I know!
Like, I took it down from like 1400.
But I don't have it either.
Okay, well, above us, the Kael, and the Mordekaiser. Yeah. Oh my god, I can't put that in.
Oh man.
Their whole team's there, their whole team's there. Hey, just bail if you can.
Okay. It's a nice flash, Matt.
Thanks.
Yeah,
I was afraid it was too far. But I made it.
Yeah, but
sorry, Aaron. Especially since I had more guys resolved on me dying at that point. That's kind of funny.
It's alright, we got a bot turn.
And a support kill.
I couldn't even flash the Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe they almost killed that.
Oops, this didn't work. These guys are just like suicide pushing like every period. Pretty annoying. I still don't understand how I lost them. Blue buff. They've got like double Hextech proto belt.
Aaron, should we kill them? Top.
I'm gonna try to kill this Mordekaiser if he sticks around. To push one more wave. Okay, let's go.
I don't know where.
Can I jump to you? I'm too mobile.
Okay, go to our turret. Just go to our turret. Pull back if you can.
Nice, dude.
We killed
him. I was watching the whole fight and Kale engaged on me top.
No.
I almost died. Like, wait, I've got health going down.
That was a well played, Matt.
Yeah, they seem to want to kill me.
I was just, because I was like just cutting back kind of behind you, you know? Like,
well, yeah,
letting you do prom things.
Oh,
it was great.
Well, you dove in hard again. I was like, holy crap, I thought we were just getting out.
Yeah. Well, I was kind of waiting for them to like burn their shit.
Yeah, he got so low. Oh, I was just short.
They're gonna be up right
now. I was gonna catch another kill. What's that?
Oh, Surge died, okay.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, no, it's not. Oh god, what is he doing?
This is apparently the effect I have on ADCs.
Man, and now Kale is...
Just get out if you can, just go. Nope, you can. Never mind.
Ah, I probably could have. Whatever. We can just go Baron. Oh. They might try to Baron? No, I don't think they're gonna try Baron. I think we just go straight to Baron.
Or about Dragon.
Alex does say.
They should probably take Dragon.
They got him. Yeah, they got Drag.
External. Dang it.
Baited by the Quinn.
Yeah, she's a little aggro. Not sure she's more.
Oh, Mord's gonna have the dragon, isn't he? Yeah, he's got the fucking dragon.
Oh, whatever. We just let the lanes push in. The Nautilus can't clear that bot lane, right?
Seeing Sarah's playing Nautilus.
Yeah, just shove in top, and then we'll rotate to drag.
Well, Mord.
Oh.
Slowed him, but he's stunned.
Oh my god. You got him.
killing spree.
No, I had a death.
3-2. Wow, he like stuck to me a lot more than I thought he'd be able to. I guess he has pretty low cooldowns with his build.
Gosh, as long as the Ez is here, fuck it, man.
Yeah, he's got like full CDR. Right now.
Damn, it's pretty hard to peel, but I don't really have peel. I just have slow.
No. You did fine. Time. You did fine. I missed my charm, and then I missed a Q later, so I just wasn't doing a lot of damage.
We could probably take Baron. With...
Yeah, I would just go do it right now. Both their TPs are down, and their two guys are in base, or their junglers in base.
Just gonna get a ward over here.
Oh man,
there's a ward right there.
Yeah, just do it. Just do it. You're fine. Yeah, you guys got that easy. Are you guys healthy enough, or do you need it back?
Oh. No,
I'm healthy.
I can just do it. I'm healthy enough. I just
let's push up then.
25.
Get kill. Collapse. Oh my god.
Euphoria has a chance to trigger that.
All right, we can win the game.
That
now.
Was amazing.
They're like all spread out still.
What's up?
Oh, that's real.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Aw, oh, man!
Ah, just... Oh no.
Why did we engage? Oh.
We didn't need to dive that hard. Just take the turrets.
Get out of there. Get out of there, Matt. I'm free.
Alright, these inhibs are gonna come back up. I R'd sideways and got hit by the Nautilus all instead of backwards. The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon. Oh man, that was not slick.
Jeez, two items.
Just drag up. I think we can just go pressure the lanes. How tempting.
Next dragon's elder. Alright. I got TP and ult.
You push mid or bottom?
I think bottom. You want to split them up as much as possible. I know what they desire. They might be in a bush though. They're all missing. Careful. God, this guy's fighting. They got two bottom here. He burned his ult, the Mordekaiser.
Echo's down, so.
I'm just getting the inhib.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bot inhib. Your team has destroyed an inhib. Oh, okay.
Yeah, Len, that's super minions. Or.
Buff minions, a Baron minion?
Baron minion, that's what they're called.
Ah. Pull him out a little bit so I can hit a charm.
I think I'm gonna go on Ez.
Alright, now we win.
I got you. My charm actually hit that time.
Man,
we're in trouble now.
But the Winion. Just let the Winions do the work. Nice guy.
Oh, I thought Aaron was on the Nexus.
No, I was too low. I would have died.
Aww.
Damn, Quinn soloed Elder.
Yeah. Feels bad.
None of us are alive to get the buff. Right? First. Being a super shifty champion on someone that has like a point and click ability is like less fun. Like the stupid Echo just like two shots me when he like gets on.
It's wild too, like after he does, he was almost dead before he went into.
He is like, he ulted, that's why. I thought we killed him because
comes back with like a ton of health, I guess?
Yeah, exactly. Alright.
That was crazy. I was like, he's done. Oh, wait, he's not.
Yeah. Wait for us, don't get in a fight without the team. Let's go. Go finish. Just don't get engaged, son. Whatever you do. Just let all the lanes, they'll push in pretty fast. The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon. The present. Oh my god, that's fucking funny. It just happened. Oh my god.
Those
Winions go
though.
Just run.
Kayle might be she's the only one of the few champs that could stop. Yeah, watch that. Holy cow.
How did we get fucking eight? How did Quinn die?
Quinn just goes in to kill a few things.
Man, I dashed and got the Ez, but then the Mordekaiser and the Echo.
Yeah.
I guess we gotta get Baron now. He has a lot of lifesteal, actually. Oh, he didn't try it.
Well, I know he can, but.
Maybe our team fighting's not as good as theirs, I don't know. I feel like they just have so much damage.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh god damn it.
Okay. What the hell is this?
They're gonna hit Baron now.
Just ward
it over there, get there.
I don't have my ulti.
They're on it.
We get that? The Baron too?
Oh, I got it.
Well, that's one way to win the fucking game. Oh, Ez is here. I'm gonna try to EMO this wall. No, I'm not. But...
I was all ready to flash over with it.
I did some more.
Seriously? He one-shot me. Or I guess he two-shot me, technically. Watch out for the Ez. Yeah. Pull back. Remember, you got the minions coming in. Just go for Nautilus. Put that shield up, yeah. No, Aaron, you gotta finish the game, bruh.
I was almost dead.
I know, but... Just stay in the back and support.
Okay.
Alright, they're all about to be up. Just go on the Nexus. There you go.
Wow.
The Nexus doesn't take a lot. It goes down fast if you just focus.
Yeah.
That's just wild to watch Serge. Hear that sword swipe, and then like a third of the head left disappears. Congratulations, Panda. I've been awarded a Mastery 7 token for grading S or higher on.
Nice. Good job.
Combine three of them in the Hextech structure. Nice.
All right, Alex is a fifth.
Very rare S. Two S's.
C.
I'm pretty sure I didn't outdamage anybody this time. Yeah. 7,000. What an interesting game.
Fucking Echo does so much damage.
Yeah.
I just like the split pushing Braum.
Braum looks like,
well, there was one point where I was the only one with
killing spree. So.
Yeah, I was on a rampage.
Huh?
I was 4-0 and whatever.
Hold on. AFK for a second. After.
Okay. I was 4-0 and something, and then I finished 5-4. It was around like 15k. And hey, you just kept throwing in the base.
I gotta go.
The way. Oh.